In most instances, what we've seen is taking a customer-centric approach to transformation is a good starting point. Defining personas, doing customer journeys, conducting user research to help benchmark, and gathering constant user feedback are a good way to do it. There are methodologies like design thinking and service design, which allows you to go front to back to look at your overall organization and remove inefficiencies.